Tommy's not here. You know, I know he's taking care of his mother, and I respect that, you know, as a man, and I hope she's okay. I hope the family's gonna do well, but I got a little something for him. Roses are red, violets are blue. In his first obligation, Mr. Fury couldn't come through. No worries, only stress for a few. I'm used to promoting my fights alone. I just didn't think I'd have to do this one too. Carrying the marketing sales, oh Lord, what's new? And y'all wonder why the highest paid boxers are me and Canelo, top two. One girl whispers, there goes Tommy Fury and his pretty green eyes. Her friend replies, yes, it's true, but he prefers to kiss guys. Tommy Fury's friends let him skip leg day. Just look at those chicken thighs. December 18th, his home won't be the only thing burglarized. I'm stealing his family's boxing legacy, all because Tommy did too much ecstasy while Jake was in the gym sparring heavily. The best bet for Tommy is a Molly Mae pregnancy. Tommy, it's okay, you lost. You'll still be a great dad. But when she finds out about his side alley makeout in Brampton, she's gonna be a little mad. After all this, though, I will say Tommy has a lot of spirit. A lot of Spirit Airline miles. Tommy is still saving up to be able to sit in the aisles. Roses are red, violets are blue. December 18th, Tommy Fury, you will be on the canvas kissing my shoe.
Well, well, well.